Welcome back to Nekopara Volume 0. They last left off, they're freaking out over the little air freshener spray thingy. Got sprayed in the face, so yeah. Oh jeez. Shigure, your smile's scaring me. I didn't even do anything. I hope the volumes aren't too loud. Probably are. Being tied up with toilet paper feels pretty, cinnamon. I feel like cinnamon's the kinkiest of them all. That just sounds wrong to say. I would have never thought I'd see such a shameful sight with all the Minaduki catgirls involved. Everyone just clean up for now, alright? We can save the punishments for later. Also, I've forgotten all of their voices already. Yes, we're all sorry. What's up? Doing the laundry. Gotcha. I can't reach the clothesline. I can't hang the laundry to dry like this. I also forgot all their voices again. I realized I'd already said that. No worries, Cinnamon. Leave the hanging to me. Could you fold the laundry and hand it to me? Sure. Thanks, Nachan. You're younger than me, but you sure are reliable. I just have a larger physique because I'm a Maine Coon. Though it comes in handy in times like these, huh? It was a good thing we could take a shower, though. Spending the rest of the day drenched in toilet water would have been terrible. Toilet water? Oh, yeah. Right you are. Shigure-sama really should have told us if she had something like that installed in the bathroom, though. You didn't know? Yeah, we could have avoided all that if she told us, right? Oh, it's a butterfly. Just a butterfly fluttering by. You're right. It's just dancing right before our eyes. Calling to us. Uh-oh. No, I can't. I'm a proper disciplined catgirl. Some butterfly isn't going to get the better of me. Yeah, you tell it. Everything is nothing. Nothing is everything. Nothing is everything. Clear your mind. Overconfidence is the enemy. I'm an adult. I am an adult. It's nothing. It's just some butterfly flapping its wings. Right there. Right in front of me. It's nothing. 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 Oh no, not Azuki. This hand of mine burns red. Its loud roar tells me to defeat the butterfly. Erupting Azuki figure. Whoa. She went through coconut. Can I just point that out? She went through coconut. How am I peeking? I am so far from the microphone. What the fuck? I give up. Damn. Got away. I'm not gonna miss next time. Take that. Money is my only friend. Yeah, I'll punch. Oh! Oh no. The hell are you doing, you stupid Maine Coon? That hurt! What was the thing to make the things go away? Oh, escape. Or, oh yeah, right click. Neat. Alright, I like this art, so I'm using it as my screenshots. Now y'all know. Knowing is half the battle. G.I. Joe. Okay, no. That's my line, you freaking munchkin! Why'd you come running full speed and catgirl punch me? Catgirl punch? Oh, like the little claw, like, you've seen a cat, most likely. It's your fault for just standing there. You and your massive frame. Don't you have any pride as a cat girl, huh? I don't want to hear that from a tiny little munchkin like you, trying to punch something she can't even reach. And if you saw me, how about try not running straight into me? Or through. Shut up. I'll beat you senseless before I do it to the butterfly. Fine then. Someone's gotta put you in your place. I'll twist you till you apologize. Oh boy. Ooh! Azuki's lightning-fast footwork. It's like Chaco is seeing double. Ah, then she got caught by She got caught by Nachan in no time. Now her legs are locked in the shape of a four. Ouch. Yeah, Nachan isn't exactly someone you'd want to pick a fight with. Well, it's Azuki-chan's fault, so whatever. Look at Maple here. She looks so fucking proud. Shigure looks so sleep. I was about to say we're missing two, and then I realized, well duh, they're fighting. I'm surprised those two haven't gotten sick of bickering yet. Being energetic is a good thing. I hear you can do anything with enough energy. Rolling around in Isama's futon while hanging the laundry out to dry is paradise. Truly paradise. Meow. Shigure, why are you meowing? I wish I could live in this moment forever. Tee. Oh, hi, kitty. You wanna say hi to the peoples? That'd be a yes. Okay. One PM lunch. Okay, spirit. Phew! I ended up taking a nap by accident. Let's get some takeout for lunch instead. Yay! Taco loves takeout. What should we order? Here's a menu. Taco will have a powder udon. Yep. Powder udon it is. You're not great at reading, so there's no need to force yourself, Chocola. Chocola keeps telling herself to study, but it's tough. I'll have... Oh, fuck me. Nabayaki udon, then. Lukewarm, please. Barbecue eel and rice for me. Yeah, barbecue eel is the best. I like tempura with cold soba noodles, so make it chilled, please. For me, I'll go with katsudon. Oh, that's all the coconut? There's no need to hold back. Well, then maybe tempura with cold soba noodles too. What the fuck did I just say? Just that? I'm sorry. I'd also like a powder udon with all of that. You sure can eat, huh, Cinnamon? Oh no. Much more than the usual cat girl, I'd say. I just have a bigger build, so I need to eat more. Now, no need to cry, Coconut. I'd like an upsize on all three of those orders, too. Wow. Wow, Coco-chan, nothing ever gets past you. I'm really jealous of that amazing figure of hers, though. No, blech. I'm really jealous of that amazing figure of hers, though I'm still the winner in the bust department. Really? We're going there? Roar, Katie, why do you want? I am busy. I am busy recording. I called them up, but they were closed, so we'll be having pizza. Oh, that works too. Jesus Christ, you can hear my cat. Two p.m. going out. The first time a cat girl hasn't been paired with another cat girl, as far as I remember. Time for a walk, time for a walk. Feels great to be outside, right? You're so cute when you're this happy, Chocola. Master hasn't been taking us out for walks recently, though.
Yeah.
We haven't seen Nisama this whole time, have we? Why not, Spirit? Alright. Now you go before you start making me sneeze. She's totally about to do. Right. He doesn't even look after me either. Oh, and Isamu. What shall we ever do with you? What's he baking all those cakes for anyways? Even his parents are getting pretty upset about it. Wasn't it so he could open a patisserie? So that's why he's been secretly kneading it by himself, right? Kneading it? Kneading it? You mean like kneading it? Doing it by himself? God damn it, Cinnamon! This is gonna be a thing. I know this is gonna be a thing with me now. Now what are you doing? Oh, I'm just kneading it. Oh god. Oh, Master Kashu. If you were that troubled, then Cinnamon would love to be your assistant. No thanks. Cinnamon, we're outside. Show some restraint. Or the way she said it. Cinnamon? Exactly. If he needs an assistant, then it's only right that I, his little sister, am the one to fill that role. I really hope they're not making a masturbation joke now. I really hope they're not. Please no. Shigure-sama, please show some restraint as well. Yeah, they are. I hope there's not a volume 2. This is a new edition. God, peak the microphone, don't you? This is a new addition to my list of recommended cafes. Also, just get more. At this time of day, I suggest a cake set. Should we go with one order each? Wow, Mei-chan, you sure know a lot of fancy places, don't you? Yes, this coffee shop sure does have a nice, quiet ambiance to it. Nothing less for one of my catgirls. Nothing less from one of my catgirls. You have such an eye for things. Where did that voice come from? Latte art! Look, Vanilla! They can do latte art here! Look at their eyes, they're freaking out. Latte art? What does that even look like? I want to try one. I thought you'd say that, so I already ordered a few. Okay. I said I would figure out the peaking issue by this episode. I lied. Like, what do I need to do? Just turn my microphone down a tad? But then I'm really quiet. Ah! Oh, and here they are. Have a look for yourself. At least I'm not peeking as much. That's good. What? Bullshit. Is this possible? Bullshit. That is not possible. Is this? No. Because just moving it around to bring it to the table would displace it. Wow, it's chocolate. Look, it's latte art of chocolate. Amazing. And this one is of me. Incredible, this is a masterpiece. No wonder they're freaking out. As your elder cat girl, I've got to treat you to youngins sometimes. Maple, could I, you know... Don't worry, I thought you'd be interested too. There's one for you as well. See, here it is. Whoa, it's me! I'm on the coffee! Maple, you're such a nice cat girl. I'm so happy, thanks. You sure are excited. You're still very much a kitten, aren't you? I guess even an overbearing American curl like you's gotta have your good points. Oh, Maple is such a sweet cat girl, though. I think Maple's a good girl, too. My, my. So much praise just for this. Well, latte art is all fine and good, but this is coffee after all. We ought to drink it while it's still hot, no? This cafe has some fantastic coffee, so make sure to savor it. Oh god. That is really loud. Oh god. We will. Bon appetit. Is that how you spell that appetit? I thought it was bon. No, appetit. Not. Oh, nya. Nya is a cat thing. Now it makes sense. Bon appetit. I was about to say, can I pet them up here but not get. What is this? Oh, it's to tell me that the text is over. Sip, sip. Okay. Oh, Jesus. That's hot. Well, yeah. What'd you expect? 4 p.m. Preparing for dinner. Okay, then. Chocolate's mouth is sore. My tongue still stings. I bought some ice cubes, so suck on them for a bit. Here you go. Oh my god. Vanilla went on forever with that. What does Netto mean? Does that actually mean something? You know I have to Google it now, right? Look for the translator. No, not Spanish. No, it's not Latin. It'd be what, Japanese? But that's... eh. Lero. Well, yeah. Well, what the fuck does Lero mean? It's telling me that... It translates to Lero. L-E-R-O. What the hell does Lero mean? Used to indicate a long and dull conversation. Interesting. Maybe it's not the best to have all three of them together. Hey, don't stare. People will think we're with them. Oh no! The way the three of you use your tongues like that, it's too much. Why is everything sexual with cinnamon? Like, everything! Everything that comes out of her mouth is sexual. What the hell? At least it has sexual connotations to it. Like, oh god, we've got another strange one. Cinnamon, remember, we're outside. Yes, I understand. I'm okay. Hmm? What's that smell? It's curry! That smells like curry! Oh god. You're right. It's definitely the wonderful fragrance of curry spices. Wow! That aroma really stimulates my my appetite. You see what I mean? Every word out of Cinnamon's mouth. Or every sentence, like, Jesus. This is the second time I'm warning you, Cinnamon. Cinnamon. I'm sorry, Meow. I'm sorry for being a naughty cat girl who doesn't do what she's told. If it was T-O-L-D-D-D, wouldn't it be like told? Chocolate's curious though. Just why does curry smell so good? Yes, it's mysterious how I could just eat bowls and bowls of it. I could even drink the stuff. That's because you've got a black hole for a stomach. Is it supposed to be like the movement that your tongue makes when you say Lero? Well, that doesn't make sense. I mean, unless you purposely stick your tongue out when you say it. Oh god. Well then, why don't we have curry for dinner tonight? Let's stop by somewhere and get the ingredients. Chocolate's all for curry. Leave dinner to Chocolate. Oh god. Like her face and she gets like super serious, like, I will defeat this dinner! I'm still peeking. I'm not even being loud. But I'm still peeking. The fuck? Chocola? Making dinner? Do you have any cooking skills? They're tragic. I don't think I even remember Chocola ever stepping foot inside the kitchen. Wait, Chocola can barely read children's books. She wouldn't be able to read the recipe. It's alright. Chocola recently remembered the cooking song they always sing on TV. Didn't I already explain to you that that's a song that song was about croquettes? Croquettes. Whatever. Like, three times. Don't worry, I'll help Chocola too. I heard that as long as there's love in it, then it'll taste great. Well, that's perfect then. Chocola here might just be a pro at making curry. Yes, yes. Let's make it all together, okay? Make it all together. Yeah, I think that's a great idea. Huh? Don't worry, Chocola will work extra hard. I'd rather not have a repeat of today's breakfast, but, well, I guess it's fine every once in a while. No, dinner is pretty rough, though. No dinner is pretty rough, though? Wait, I don't know. I'm trying to base it off the look on her face, but I can't figure it out. Sorry, Chocola. Anything. Anything but the food. Please, not the food! Chocola doesn't get it. What's up with everyone? Oh shit, we're out of time! Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Hi, Kitty. You want to say goodbye to the peoples? No, she doesn't care unless she's getting food. Bye!